Hi, I'm Lisa Maidovina-Gracia. I'm a freshman, and I'm from Homedale, New Jersey.
My name is Naomi Pascaline Ibuki. I'm a senior here at St. John's, and I'm from Jamaica, Queens, New York.
Hi, I'm Kaya Stevens. I'm a junior, and I'm from Brooklyn, New York.
My name is Marshawn Rice. I'm a freshman here at St. John's, and I'm from Baltimore, Maryland. I've come to learn that singing means about everything to me. I feel like there's no greater way to express emotion than singing. One of the biggest impacts that the competition has had on me so far is breaking me from my stage fright. It's always hard to get on stage and share your gifts or your talent.
Singing is one of the major releases that I have in order to express myself. Whether I'm happy, whether I'm angry, whether I'm sad, that's always been my go-to outlet. I usually always sing in choirs or in groups, so this is like the first time I've been able to do something on my own as a solo artist. It's just allowed me to show off what I can do and to really prove myself as a solo artist that I can really do this.
So singing is like a therapy for me. When I feel down, it's just a way of me to like encourage myself to like push harder and not to give up in life. This competition, for me, I thought of it as a place where I can like show my talent and have my voice be heard on campus.
To me, singing is like an outlet, and I feel like it's pretty cool when it's one voice being able to captivate a whole audience and tell an amazing story. This competition has brought out a side of me that I've never seen before. I'm more confident, more driven, and able to be me.
Look at some. I was Marshawn Rice, Naomi Ibuki, Liza Divinagracia, and Lisa. Oh, it's Lisa. I apologize. Who's Lisa? You are. I apologize. Lisa Divinagracia. Did I say it correctly? And Marshawn Rice. And we have Kaya Stevens and Naomi Ibuki. Weren't they incredible? Now we're going to keep Marshawn up. He's going to sing Stone Cold by Demi Lovato. So please welcome Marshawn. Incredible. Can we give him another round of applause?
Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
I've never met you. My name's Kayla. You're incredible. Remember me when you're famous. So we're going to ask two of the judges tonight. Let's see. Let's ask Dr. Wu. Can we please ask you what you thought of his performance?
Hi.
Hello.
I think this is the best performance I heard from you.
Thank you so much.
I heard the quality of your voice. I heard the power from your voice. Only thing I would say was not, I'm still hungry from you, is the stage present. Because right now the stage is so big, right? Okay, although you're walking from this side to the other side. But you have to use your song, your lyrics, when you tell the story, you have to use that into your body language instead of you just kind of walk around.
Right, okay? Right.
Another thing is, your voice is very bright, has the metal color, but overall, I think you're staying in the same dynamic, you know what I mean?
Okay,
it's bright, it's powerful, but there was a moment you should let your emotion kind of guide into your voice and then make this song even more, you know, more charming, I would say. But right, overall, right. Tonight, I think is the best performance out of the four, you know.
Thank you so much.
One. Good job.
Thank you. Wow.
Great job, thank you, Dr. Wu. Next, can we ask Mr. Nigel Breton to give a little bit of feedback?
Mr. Rice.
Hello.
Hello. Good job overall.
Thank you.
I second what Dr. Wu said in terms of your use of the stage. Absolutely, I think that on top of the vocal work, the other big measure of a good performer is their use and awareness of the space that they're occupying. And I think if for the subsequent rounds tonight, if you just be aware of what's happening around you, that'll be fantastic. I think that also take a few more chances vocally rather than staying in a safe place.
All right.
Okay, but overall good.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Another round of applause for him. You were incredible. Next, can we welcome up Liza Divina Gracia. I just love saying that last name. It's beautiful. She'll be singing All By Myself. So Liza, please welcome Liza.
Anymore, all by myself. Thank you.
So next up, let's see. Who should we ask to see, to give our feedback? Let's see. Do you want to start with Seven?
Okay.
Perfect, Seven. What did you think of Lisa?
Hi, honey. Great job.
Hi, thank you.
Hi. Honestly, I think that your song choices really, I love that song, by the way. I think your stage presence could have been a little bit more dynamic. Could have worked the stage a little bit more. I love the fact that you really went for the higher notes. It's not an easy song to sing, so I gotta give you credit for that. Other than that, I thought it was a really nice job. It was a little pitchy at times, but it's okay. I heard Prince say a long time ago, as long as you go for it, it's okay if you hit a few little pitchy notes. And I love the fact that you didn't let that stop you. You kept singing through. So I give you credit for that. That's dope.
Thank you.
Thank you. Miss Andrews, what did you think of Lisa's performance?
First, I want to say I'm very proud of you. You stepped out of your comfort zone. Every contestant here had a comfort zone, and I can see that you made an intentional effort to step outside of that. The one thing that I will say in doing so, make sure that the presence that you bring matches the energy of the song. You have a very sweet, precious voice. The song is singing about deep love and feeling alone and let down, so we want to feel a little more maturity when it comes to the delivery of the song. As far as the high notes, I'll have to agree with Seven. I really do appreciate you going for it and trying it. And the only one last piece of advice I would give you is in the transitions, when there's gaps in the song, fill it with something. It might not always be sound, it might just be energy, but fill it with something, because we're moving with you and then it stopped. And then we had to build it back up. It has to keep moving and keep going. But other than that, very good job.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you. Thank you. You're amazing. Next up, we'd like to welcome Naomi. She'll be saying, "You Pulled Me Through."
Hello, everyone. How are y'all feeling? Good? I'll be singing "You Pulled Me Through" by Jennifer Hudson. Oh, Thank you.
Romeo, thank you. What is...
Larissa.
Thank you, Larissa.
And then Christina.
Every time I hear you sing, I'm amazed. My mouth is the floor. So let's see who we should ask. Let's see, Nigel, how do you think Naomi did tonight?
Overall, I thought powerful. Thank you, Naomi.
You're very welcome, Papa Nigel.
I think that we had some pitch issues in a couple places, but I thought overall, strong performance, absolutely. I think that for subsequent performances, just be mindful of attire as it works for the exact presentation on the stage, because again, competition, we look at everything. Okay. All right.
Thank you.
Thank you, Nigel. Seven, what did you think of Naomi's performance tonight?
Girl, you hit that note, girl. You know I was listening. You hit that note. No.
Yeah, thank you.
No, big voice. You have such a big voice, and that is, it sounds amazing. I love that song as well. And Jennifer Hudson's shoes are no easy shoes to step into at all. So kudos to that. I heard a few little pitchy areas, but it's so funny when you're singing riffs and runs, and for all the singers in the room, I know y'all get it. It's a very skillful thing to be able to hear yourself kind of go off, and then you catch it last minute because you understand where the run. I heard you catch the rift. I heard you catch it. I thought that was really impressive because you didn't let it fall flat. You caught it, and I thought that was really cool. My other note, because I was really listening, my other note that I'll say, I love how you work the stage. I thought that was really dope. You used your space very well. And I love that you brought background singers. That's a little different. We hadn't seen that yet. So I think that was cool.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you, Naomi. Next up, I'd like to bring up Kaya. She'll be singing I'm Every Woman.
Me.
goodness. Wow. Look at, okay, let's clap for her singing, then we'll clap for her dress and her shoes because you killed it in every way. Well, you were amazing. Now let's see what Nigel has to say about her performance.
Miss Stevens. First thing, someone said speechless. First thing, I think really good use of the stage. I think a lot of energy. I liked how you engaged the audience. I think that this song is probably not a good choice for you. Here's why. I think in terms of range, it was just under what's the most comfortable place for your voice. So I heard you reaching into some places you didn't quite make it. I think that since it's a competition, there's always this balance of trying to work out what's safe, but also what stretches you as a performer and actually shows your best ability. So for stage presence, for use of the stage engaged in your audience, I say high marks. In terms of the vocal performance, not it for me on this particular song, we are concerned, right? Also, love the look tonight. Thank you.
Thank you. Great. Dr. Wu, what did you think of Kaya's performance?
Wow, what a different song choices. Out of four, you know, contestants, you pick a very interesting song to do. No doubt, you feel very comfortable on stage, and we can feel the energy. At the very beginning, when you start a song, I was like, wow, I can hear her very warm tone, sweet tone, and then as soon progress, the tempo will start going fast, you use the same, you start dancing. Just 100% agree with what Nigel was saying, you know, the pitch started getting a little bit tricky. So still, because this is still a singing competition, okay, if this is for a party, you'll be a number one. But because this is a singing competition, so you need to be a little bit careful when you choose your song for a singing competition, for maybe for the next time, you know? Thank you. But the performance is amazing. Great.
Thank you.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you, Dr. Wu, and thank you, Kaya. One more round of applause. Thank you. Now we're going to add a little variance to our program, and we would like to welcome up the Director of Dining Services here at St. John's, and that's Miss Tiffany Andrews, and she will be singing He Loves Me. So please welcome Miss Andrews. Next up, I'd like to welcome Lisa and Marshawn to sing Don't Stop Believing. They're gonna have a little sing-off, so please welcome them. Sean and Lisa, that was incredible. Seven, what did you think of their awesome performance?
I thought that, first of all, I love that song too, sorry. I love that song. I thought that, well, I'll you want me to go individually? I'll judge you individually. Marshawn, right?
Yes, ma'am.
I like that you threw in a couple runs in this really big pop ballad. It was nice to hear, like, you know, just a little flavor in there. I like that. It was really cool.
Thank you. I'm sorry.
Is it Lisa or Liza?
Lisa.
That's my fault. I screwed that up.
It's okay. Lisa, I think you have a really sweet tone to your voice. I think that this particular song, it definitely required just a little more. You know what I mean? A little more power. A little more strength too. I would have loved to hear you just go for it a little bit more. In terms of you guys' stage presence, I thought that it was cool, but I'm not gonna lie, I could have used a lot more energy. It's such a big song with so much energy, and I think that I could have used a little bit more from you guys on that. But overall, I thought it was really fun. It was cool. It was cute, and it was a little vibe. But definitely a little bit more stage presence, and you know, the individual notes that I gave to you too.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
Miss Andrews, what did you think?
Collectively, I think you guys sounded very good together. Your harmonies were clean, and I really appreciate that when two people are singing together. Unfortunately, this is a competition. So as much as it's cute that you guys meshed well, I needed someone to punch out and stand out for me. Marshawn, for you, again, the comfort zone. I saw you trying to get out of it a little bit with the guitar arm and trying to get us energetic. I really want you to take that risk. Vocally, we know that you know that we know you got it, but that won't get you anywhere because the people that make it don't always sound the best. It's the people that entertain us. You need to entertain us. Okay, so for you,
thank you.
You're welcome. Liza, again, so sweet, just like Seven said. I saw the same thing with you, trying to push a little bit, and surprisingly, you pushed a little further than he did in this song selection. But again, a big song, a party song, a rock song, people jumping off stages, don't do that. But that energy there, you know, we just really want to feel that. But continue to take yourself out of your comfort zone. Like I said again, I see you doing it more and more and more, and there's only up from there.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you, Miss Andrews, and thank you, guys. That was incredible.
Thank you.
Our next sing-off or music battle, whatever you want to call it, will be coming from Naomi and Kaya. They'll be singing Golden. So please welcome the two.
Thank you.
Wow. Seven, what did you think? What did you think of this awesome performance?
Excuse my French, but that was motherfucking entertaining. I'm sorry. That was really entertaining. It was so much fun to watch. It was like this little golden little, I don't even know what to say. It was so much fun to watch. I love the, it was competitive, but it was supportive, which is crazy. While you were riffing back and forth at each other, it was also like this, you sing, girl, you sing, girl. You can, I just love that. Individually, yo, your riffs and your runs are crazy. Your stage presence is crazy. I can't even, it was just really entertaining. I'm sorry. It just was. I really don't have much to say about it.
Thank you.
I enjoyed it. I really
enjoyed
it.
Thank you. Nigel, what did you think?
Ladies, thank you.
Thank you. You're welcome.
This is a great song. I love this song. And I think great song for both of you. So I think I echo what Seven said. It was competitive but supportive. So got the sense of competition, but very, very entertaining. I couldn't stop watching you. And just wonderful. So thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Another round for them. Thank you. Thank you. I'd like to invite up somebody who I've had the honor of performing with, and I have to say, he's an incredible singer, he's an incredible future teacher, and he's an incredible friend. And his name is Remy A. Martin, and he's gonna sing Lay Me Down, Lay You Down, rather. Remy, come to the stage.
How you doing? I'll be singing Lay Me Down by Sam Smith. Yes, I do. I believe that one day I will be where I was, right there, right next to you. It's hard. These days just seem so dark. The moon and the stars, they are nothing without you. Your touch, your skin, where do I begin? No words can explain the way I'm missing you. This night, this emptiness, this hole that I'm inside. These tears, they tell their own story. You told me not to cry when you of you, and I don't want to be here if I can't be with you tonight. Oh, I'm reaching out to you. Can you hear my call? Take care of you, and I lay me next to you.
I'd like to call Roger Jackson up to announce our final two.
Can I get my top four on the stage? Woo! Ladies and gentlemen, these four individuals have been working extremely hard day in and day out to make it here to this competition here today. Let's give all four of them a round of applause one more time. Beautiful, 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 beautiful. So to make things a little bit more difficult, can I have a drum roll, please? Yeah. Could be a little bit better. You guys are a little cool, cool, cool. So, the fourth place winner for the 2018 Battle of the Voices competition goes to Lisa Divina Gracia. Let's give her a hand. Drum roll, please. The third place contestant in the 2018 Battle of the Voices competition goes to Marshawn Rice. Let's give him a hand. So ladies and gentlemen, that means Naomi and Kyle will face off here on the stage to win $1,000. Great, great, great. Let's give all the contestants one more hand. If you guys can exit the stage for me, please.
Great job. Great job, guys.
I'd like to welcome up Kaya. She's going to sing Change Me. So please give a warm round of applause for Kaya. Worship you.
Lord, I'm asking you to
change me.
From the inside out, Lord, you can change me. I'm available for you to change me, Lord. Change me. Change me, Lord. Oh, change. I couldn't do it on my own. Lord, I need you to change.
Final two. It's okay, take a breath.
Wow. I just find the words, you know, I don't sing solo ever really, so just having this opportunity to do this has been just amazing. I'm sorry, I don't cry. Why am I crying? I'm sorry. Sorry, back to the sleigh god, I'm sorry. I don't know, this is just like a big milestone for me, just being able to do this on my own and prove to myself that I can do it on my own. It's a lot of overthinking that I do for myself, a lot of self-doubt, and just being able to do this here just means so much to me. I'm sorry.
You were absolutely incredible and you gave it your all. Now we're gonna do something a little different. We're gonna ask all four judges for their feedback. So starting with Dr. Wu, what did you think of Kaya's performance?
Hi, Kaya.
Hi.
What an amazing voice. What an amazing performance. You know, I am a classical singer, but hear you sing, I want to change myself to be a gospel singer. What a smart move compared with the first song that you did tonight and this one. Wow. I enjoyed it so much. I give you 100% applause. Very good. The pitch has no problem now. You know, it's the high notes, everything, you just kind of nail it. only thing I find the gospel song very difficult to sing is with all the turns, with all the top of things. It's not easy, okay, because you improvise it, you have to have the freedom and the confidence to make it work, and you did it tonight. So great applause for you tonight.
You.
Good job.
Nigel, what did you think?
Kaya.
Yes. Hello.
I believe you. I believe you.
I believe me too.
You gave us some of yourself in this performance. I listened and I watched, and I think that if this was the first song I heard this evening, it would have taken me to another place from the beginning. Thank you. You were honest with us. And I think at the end of the day, what we look for as performers, or we hope for, is to be able to share a bit of ourselves honestly on the stage. I think it's easy to get caught up in lights and everything else that goes around the production elements. But at the core, if we have a strong performance, that's actually what the audience believes, and that's what carries the audience. So from this song, this medley of Change Me, Oh God, and Changed, it's changed me. Thank you.
Thank you. Miss Andrews?
So I'm a church girl. I'm a church singer. So you touch me in a special place. It is always very difficult to compose yourself when you are ministering to yourself. So for that, I am very proud of you to see you push through that. And even more proud to see you sing in your truth. A song like that is, it leaves you kind of feeling a bit naked. It tells on you. And so I am grateful that you did that. One piece of advice that I would give you, because this performance was wonderful, is every song should translate that way. Not just when we're talking about our higher power, but when we sing love, feel love. When we sing anger, feel anger. The colors should always change with the mood of the song. And the other piece of advice that I would give you is just that, the colors. Your falsetto, I want to feel it softer. We know you can do big. We know you can do strong. We know you have the high notes. But when it's time to get really soft and personal, let it feel soft and personal. But overall, you did a great job. It's been a pleasure to watch you here on this stage, and best of luck.
Thank you. Seven?
I just loved it from the beginning to the end. I really, really, really did. I loved how composed, just how composed you were in the beginning. I feel like when we heard you earlier, I think, you know, you were excited, you had just gotten up there, you know what I mean? I know that feeling when your adrenaline is going, and you know, but this time, this was like a different side of you, and I really, really loved it. It was, you know, you made smart choices, and I think that from the first performance of this one, I wanted you to make a few smarter choices the first time, but this one, when you started out, I just slowly watched you, and I watched you make sure you made all of the right choices. I think a lot of times singing and performing is about making choices and making the right ones, and you did. Like they said, I mean, it was really flawless to me. I don't really even have much else. I don't have anything negative to say about it. For one, I'm a church girl too. I grew up, you know, in church. My mom's a minister. My whole family's ministers and preachers. So it definitely hit home. I was over here tearing up while you were singing. Before you even started crying, I was over here with teary eyes. I was like, she's gonna make me cry. But it
Sorry.
Was just, no, it's okay. It's okay. It was special, and it was such a smart choice on your part, and I have to commend you there. So just beautiful
Thank
job.
You.
Just
Thank
beautiful.
You. Thank you, and thank you, Kaya. Next up, I'd like to welcome Naomi to the stage to sing her final piece.
All right, now, we're going to do a little twist out here. We're going to go to Dez. Everybody's got things
don't know how to handle it. Always reaching out in vain, just taking the things not worth having. Don't you worry about a thing. Don't you worry about a thing, mama. 'Cause I'll be standing on the side when you check. Other places, just don't you feel too bad when you been fooled by smiling faces. Don't you worry about a thing. Don't you worry about a thing, baby. 'Cause I'll be standing on the side when you check it. When you get off your trip, don't you worry about a thing. Don't you worry about a thing. Come on! Everybody needs a change, a chance to change.
Christina and Larissa, let's have another round of applause
Thank
for them.
You.
Excellent, excellent. So how do you feel to be in the final two?
Woo! Lord, to God be the glory. Because, you know, being a senior here on campus and doing this is not easy, but I made it and I'm here, so I'm glad to say that I'm here.
And you're thriving.
Yes.
So we're gonna hear from our four judges once more, but let's start on the other side. Seven, what did you think of Naomi's performance tonight?
I just think you just light up when you're on stage. I just love your energy. Like I said, I love that you had your background singers. I thought that was really cool. The song choice, I wish you would have chosen a different song. Because I think that your voice is very strong, it's very powerful. I would have loved to hear something that didn't distract us from how great your voice is. Mm-hmm. I would have loved to hear something a little bit, you know, more clear, more clean. Aside from that, I just loved watching you work that stage from back, you know, from left to right, and just your crowd participation, trying to get everybody involved. I thought that that was really great. A few little pitchy moments, but you stuck them out, and you always know how to, you always finish, and you're a finisher. Even if you feel yourself going off a little bit, and I like I said earlier, that's a sign of a really good singer. Mm-hmm. You can catch yourself, and I think that that's really dope. Other than that, I enjoyed it. I was over here smiling and bopping along with you, so great job.
Thank you.
Miss Andrews?
So, the end of the song says, this girl can sing. The song selection says, why did she choose this song? I love your energy, and you had fun. And that is very important, mm-hmm. but this is a competition. You have it, bring it.
Okay.
Bring it.
Okay.
Don't ever be afraid of bringing it. Be unapologetic about bringing it. If you're here to win, act like you're here to win. Mm-hmm. Not to have fun, but to win. You have a great voice. Your highs are amazing. I mean, they ping all throughout this room, but bring it.
Okay, thank you.
Nigel?
Miss Ibuki?
Yes.
Not a good song choice. Love this song, mm-hmm. but I think given your range, your ability, and as the other judges said, what you generally bring to the table, I think this was not the best example of what you're able to do. I wished that you thought differently about this particular choice because I'm disappointed because it's as fantastic as you are, mm-hmm. didn't see all of that in this song. I think there were moments, but overall, not a good choice. Mm-hmm. I think that you're a fantastic singer. Range is incredible,
yeah.
and wonderful to listen to you. Even listening to you on this song, cool, just not for this competition. So, thank you.
You're very welcome.
All right.
I think I don't need to say one more time, this is really not a smart choice of your, you know, choosing this song mm-hmm. for your very last one, because in this competition, you and Kaya really is neck to neck. Both of you have very similar vocal ability and range. You know, and I just wish you pick something else to really, you know, really to kind of sing more mm-hmm. instead of, because in the middle register, your middle register, there's where the pitch problem comes. And this song, that will be, I would say, one third of the time is staying on that range. And almost like you're talking through the song. So it really has a pitch issue. But again, you know how to work with your stage. You have a great stage present. So if you have different song, you probably have a different result. Okay.
But
great. But overall, I enjoy your performance tonight. Three wonderful songs, three wonderful performers. With the best wishes for you. Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you, Naomi.
Great job, beautiful.
Thanks.
We're going to take a couple minutes for the judges to decide who the winner of the 2018 Battle of the Voices competition is. So please hold tight.
Ladies and gentlemen, can I get Kaya and Naomi to the stage, please? Let's give them a hand. Before we announce the first and second place, I want to give some special thanks out to a lot of people here today. First of all, let's give a hand to Brandon Pack. He's been my right-hand man this whole entire competition.
Yep.
He's been helping me out so much. Thank you, thank you, thank you. First of all, I want to give a shout out to Public Safety. Thank you guys for helping us out tonight. I see you guys up top. Let's give them a hand too. Also want to give a shout out to Athletics for helping us with our videos and everything like that, all that logistical information. Give yourself a hand for coming here tonight. Woo! I also would like to thank Miss Lizzie, Miss Ebony, and Miss Jody for helping us out with our planning and production today. Let's give them a hand too. We love them so, so much. Don't know if they're in the building. Sorry, there's a lot of people. I'd like to thank Eric from the media team who helped us produce all those videos, all those pictures, helped us out throughout this entire competition. I would like to thank every single person in RSA, Hector, Jocelyn, Jasenia, Alexis, Anusha, Danielle, Teresa, if anyone else, if I forgot you, I'm sorry. Jenny. Jenny has been holding it down over there on my tracks all day long. Let's give my Great. Other than that, let's give the people who have worked the hardest within this, Miss Jamie Wu, Mr. Nigel Grant, and Miss Tiffany Andrews, and Miss Seven Streeter today for their hard work in helping us out judging this wonderful competition. It has been a very, very, very long, long couple of months, but we got through it. Last but not least, Mr. Remy Martin for his wonderful performance today. Great. And I believe that's everyone except the wonderful, first of all, NYFF events for their lights. Let's give them a hand. And I butchered this last year. Let's pray I get it right. Royal Production Group in the sound. Let's give them a hand too. Mr. Michael Walker, who has recorded the entire show tonight too. Let's give him a hand. Sorry. It's a lot of people. This is a production, right? It's a lot of people. All right, ladies and gentlemen, I have these little cards for the judges, but I'll give that to you guys later. So, for the 2018 Battle of the Voices competition, in second place, we have... that was a little weak anyway. Naomi Ibuki, let's give her a hand. Woo! She gets that one. And that means our winner of the 2018 Battle of the Voices competition goes to Kaya Stevens. This show was hosted by your Resident Student Association. Check us out next year. And we'll see you guys later. Thank you for joining us in this Battle of the Voices experience. See you guys later.